I recently got to see Glenn Rudderow's beautiful show at the Noyes Museum in southern New Jersey. I'm going to read his artist statement now. In painting as in life, it is my objective to experience, express, and live the magic that exists around us. Sometimes it seems subtle, yet there are always deep and profound underlying currents which reveal its existence. I think about the hidden messages, symbols, and ideas that transcend time and go beyond the surface of things. My paintings reflect the cycle of the seasons, the forever changing light, the harmonies sung by plants, animals, and insects in their interactions with water, land, and air. I try to capture the feelings that suggest the lives and spirits of the people that move through these harmonies. It is my desire to create statements which convey the passion and obsession I have for these things. Paraphrase N.C. Wyeth, one can only paint that which one knows more than intimately. One has to know it spiritually. Mentor and teacher, Louis Sloan, said that there is only one reason that a painter should paint, and that is because they love to paint. No other reason. It is my goal as an artist to observe these things and create paintings and images which enable the viewer to communicate, experience, and live these same feelings. I have to say, I just loved Glenn's show. My wife Nancy and I have lived in Ocean City, which is not too far from where Glenn lives and paints, for almost 10 years now. Glenn is so in tune with our world of salt flats and tidal marshes, and captures it perfectly in his art. all the teachers I had at the Pennsylvania Academy of the Fine Arts, perhaps the kindest and most giving was Glenn's great mentor and friend, Louis Sloan. And Glenn, I can say with confidence, Lou would be very proud of you for all you have achieved with this terrific show.